Hello and warm welcome to all of you. Dear students, today we are going to learn very important topic of the chapter. Is democracy better than any other form of government? Here we are going to compare democratic form of government with non-democratic form of government. First point is, in democracy people have right to choose the leader, while in non-democratic form of government people they do not enjoy right to choose the leaders. Even in democracy people can change the ruler if the rulers are not working properly, but in non-democratic form of government people cannot change the ruler. So we can say that democracy is better form of government than other form of government. Second, in democracy power is distributed among different organs as well as different level of government. So there is very less scope for misusing of power. But in non-democratic form of government, power is concentrated in one hand, that is king or dictator. So there is a great possibility of misusing of power. Because of it, we can say that democracy is better form of government than other form of government. Third, democracy promotes equality among citizens of the country. Every citizen of the country has equal rights and all are equal in the eyes of law. But in non-democratic country, all the citizens are not treated equally. So we can say that democracy is better form of government than other form of government. Fourth, democracy enhances dignity of the citizen by giving them equal rights. It gives equal treatment and respect to women, disadvantaged and discriminated castes in society. But all these things are missing in non-democratic form of government. So we can say that democracy is better form of government than other form of government. Fifth, democratic government functions under the limits set by the constitution of the country, while non-democratic government cannot follow any constitution and they are free to do whatever they wish. Because of this, we can say that democratic form of government is better than other form of government. Number 6. Democratic government is more accountable form of government because they attend the needs and expectation of the people. On the other hand, non-democratic form of government do not functions as per needs and expectation of the people. So we can say that democratic form of government is better than other form of government. Friends, with such examples we can say democracy is better form of government in comparison to other form of government. Hope you all are also agree with me. Thank you very much.